Let me share with you a motto in a finance world. Vast majority of finance leaders says that finance is not everything, but everything is directly related with the finance. So when we look at the finance professionals and finance functions, actually every sub-process related with finance is very crucial. But today's world, and I think risk management is most probably much more important than the other functions of sub-finance functions. Why? Because there are a lot of, how can I say, improvement areas in finance world, and you have to define the feature, you have to estimate the feature exactly. In order to estimate and in order to see the real feature, you have to perform risk management. You have to manage your risk appetites, risk positions. So risk management is very crucial and very important from the point of view.